Hey guys, what's going on? Rampage Crit and Gaming Mum back for another arc video today. So, in between the episodes, we did get, well, I got two dialers, she only got one. I got Gary Mark 4 and Gary Mark 5. My Gary Mark 5 looks better, so he's staying home.
I Star Lady Mark 3.
But so the aim for today is what we're gonna. Oh, do we? Should we bring the parasol saddles?
What if we die? We can just bring the parasols back here.
Hold on, let's just see what the parasol saddle isn't. Oh, they're not too bad. All right, but don't. We want to ride them so we can collect Mija berries.
Yeah, but we can just bring them back here.
Okay, we'll come back here first. Yeah. All right. All right. So we're gonna tame some parasols so that we can get a We can hopefully get a trike or two.
Show you the first trike, bro. I want the trike.
No, you had the first dial, I see. I get the first trike.
I wanted the first trike for ages. I've wanted it for ages.
You've expressed it. I've wanted one since we started, but I knew it was unrealistic to have to start with. But anyway, okay, so we tamed dialos just for a little bit of protection. So we're gonna. I brought my. Did you bring your trank arrows?
I don't have any, bro.
I'm just gonna get some meat.
I haven't actually met. I have 12 on Star Lady. If you wanna take some of that.
Oh, that's alright. Oh, I have some on Thingo, but I'm gonna kill a thing for some hide as well.
What the frick, dude?
I'm down on the beach. Oh, he glitched away from me. Well, there he is.
You just ran.
Oh, watch out, there's the flies.
Oh.
Just run. There you go, Star Lady's getting them. Gary's gonna get him. Oh, Raptor! Go, Gary! We killed a Raptor!
Nice. Why are there so fucking bugs?
Oh, Parasaur! There might be a Carno or something around here.
Yeah,
well,
I just...
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright, okay, I'll be back down in a sec. Yeah, we should have gone over a little bit.
Yeah, well, first, I've got to stay here and get your stuff.
No, I'm coming down straight away. Just leave it there, so we don't have to sort it out.
Oh, I'm tired. I'm dying.
Where are you? Are you?
Gone? I'm still down here. I haven't left.
No, but you still got the things on you.
Things. Why can't I eat? I'm pressing 5.
Gary went for a steg. Seriously.
That's a big mistake. No, now Starlight is gonna go for it. Fuck off. No!
Well,
I'm great.
As long as we don't. No, it's not. Just don't range it.
The bot was hitting me. Why can't I eat my food? I'm pressed 5.
You know what? This steak just made a big wrong move. Actually, no. I don't want to. Okay, no. Let's go. Come on, I'm on the beach.
My food. I'm pressing 5, and it's not letting me eat my food.
No, because there's no food in there.
There's 6.
Okay, don't come down to the beach because there's a Carno.
Why the frig can I eat this?
I don't know. Maybe it's not actually there. Alright, guys, we'll be back when we just sort out where the safe parts are. Okay, guys, so we have figured out where we're going. We're going to go down this way. We're going to tame some raptors just for a little bit more protection because they're a little bit better than dialos. But we'll
The dialos killed a raptor.
Yeah, it took 2 to kill 1. Actually, no, it took Gary to kill 1, and I had to hit it as well. So.
And the Starlo was just chasing around the fly.
Yeah. But that's right. So we're going to do that. And when we get the raptors, we will probably try and get some parasaurs. Just to collect some Mijo berries in that, because you need a lot of berries. Oh, there's a parasol down here. Do we want to do that first?
Yeah, if it's first. I'll show you if it's good. Or if it looks good.
Oh, there's a drop over here. Should we go get it?
Yeah. You want to get it?
Is this male?
I'm dehydrated. I don't know. I moved Compies. I just need to get a drink. I'll deal with you in a second.
Yeah, Compies are a pain in the ass.
There's one across there.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know if there's going to be a croc over there. We'll have a look.
That's where we found the croc last time.
Yeah, but it's they're not hard to kill the crocs.
It's level 36. You want to try and get for me?
Yeah.
Oh, the comms are attacking. What little shits. Okay, my hotkeys are not working. Can you kill them? My bow's not working. I'm gonna just swim across
to you. Yeah. Is there a croc? Not that I can see, no croc.
I'm gonna have to check my options, because none of my hotkeys are working.
Oh, again, narcotics, thatch, fiber, 63 hide, 44 wood, and you can get the 30 stone in there. Because I'll be encumbered.
Okay.
I got 44 wood from it, though. Alright, okay, guys, so we got that.
Why are my keys not working?
I don't know. Is this a mouse? Okay, we're getting this parasol.
The one across the river. The one across the river is mine. It's level 36.
Alright, then I'll take this one.
That one.
Level 3.
Okay, apply.
Oh, stop running. Lol, it took one arrow.
I can't use my hotkeys. That's so weird.
I'm not going for it if it's going in the water.
Oh,
where is it? Where's?
Why am I? I can't switch between my items. I literally can't use any of my items.
Just try restarting.
Fuck.
Okay, guys. Well, we'll just be back when we sort out all our stuff. Alrighty, guys. So now I have tamed my parasaur. It's a female. I've got to name it though.
What are you gonna name it?
If it's gonna let me name it, change name. This is kind of gay, isn't it?
Well, there should be a level 36 parasol around here.
Well, it's not letting me name it, so that's kind of annoying me.
No.
I've got some meats that leave a fire here, and let's roll.
Where'd that parasol go?
I don't know, I'm coming though. I'm coming for a run. Okay, well, so my parasaur hasn't got a name, which, actually, it's not too bad, because it just says parasaur then, so.
As long as it's not like untitled or no name. That'd be horrible. Where the freak? Well, we have
to I found one.
What level is it?
Oh, it's beautiful.
I like it.
It's a male level 20. It's gonna take too long to tame.
No, it's fine. Could you knock it out? Oh, you don't have trunk arrows, do you?
No. Run after it.
Shit, this is gonna be a pain in the ass.
No, you just punch it. I've hurt him a bit.
Can you get glitched on a tree? Oh, he's red. I really like that.
He's gonna run across the water. We're right to run across here, though, so.
It better be.
Run into it. There we go.
I just want to get across the water quickly. Oh, you got across so quick.
There's a raptor.
Where? Oh, it's glitch. Fuck that. I'm going after my parasol.
It is glitched, actually. I'm gonna try and knock him out.
I don't know what breed that is.
You serious, you little coon rag.
I don't know if that's a carno or not.
Well, let's go this way, find one.
But that one looked awesome.
Yeah, I know, but we can't. Alright, guys, so we're gonna go find Gaming Nub 1. Oh, did I seriously just glitch myself? No. All good.
That was going well.
Yeah, so we're going to go find Gaming Number Parasaur. Because these things are great for collecting berries. That's what we want to achieve by the end of this episode, is we want to tame a...
Parasaur for each of us?
A trike.
Yeah,
true. And then one trike to start with.
I'm getting that trike, bro.
Yeah, well, I got the first... Well, I got the first parasaur, so... But we're gonna need to get some trank arrows, so we'll be.
I think we should try the other side. collect berries, I'll find a parasol.
Alright.
I'm going to try a different side, because there's none down there.
Alright guys, so we'll be back when we find our parasol. Hey. Alrighty guys, so we just tamed Gaming Nub a parasol now. So this is so much, it's so much easier because I've got this. And
see, I'm actually nicer than you. Why was I
going to... Oh, hold up, I got your back.
What do you mean?
There's a Dialo.
Oh. I'm actually nicer than you, bro. Cause
why?
How do I put like a costume on my dinosaur? Just Google it.
Oh, you gotta put it on your saddle. And it's already on it. Remember? I'm getting another Dialo, by the way.
Yeah.
Wait, do they eat meat?
Yeah, like it's like you. I'm not sexist. You would have called that parasol even if it was a girl. You would have called it Gary.
Yeah.
At least I take their gender into consideration.
Well, it's not being sexist calling it Gary.
True, but it's also not being very considerate.
It'd be sexist calling it, calling it something other. Wait, can you try and rename mine? Oh, yours is green.
Yeah, bro.
Can you try and rename mine to Gary Mark 6?
Why am I trying? You said you could.
Because I can't. No, I can't do it. But remember, you're the one that came up and gave you the option to name it.
What if I do change name? Nothing happens.
Why? What is wrong with your name? There we go.
Did you
Gary,
do it?
Yeah, Gary M. V. I. Gary Mark 6. Yay. Alright, we just gotta wait. Let's just wait for my Dialo. It's nearly done. Not really. It's getting there.
The lag is so annoying. It's just like, I can still open menus and all that, but it takes forever to actually do the action I click.
I wonder why.
It's so annoying. Yeah, I wonder why. No one would ever guess. Like, can these guys destroy rocks? I mean, that's a tree in the way.
You know what I should have done? No, they can't.
Oh. What should you have done?
I should have named, like, so my parasols could have been one name, my Dialos could have been another name, my raptors could have been another name.
Hello?
Yeah. Oh my god, hold up, guys, give me a sec. Like, my Dialos could have been one name, my raptors could have been another name. You know?
You cut out again.
Yeah, I know.
So annoying.
That's why I... That's right. I've nearly tamed him. Alright, guys. So now that we do have... we have two parasols. So we're just going to pretty much be doing... You see what she's doing over there? She's getting berries and that. So we'll just be collecting some major berries and trying to get a... Really, there's bloody compies here. And we're going to try and get a trike.
I missed the bush.
Oh, I've got a Dialo.
Oh, you tamed the Dialo? Now you have two Dialos, and I have none.
Yay. So...
Oh, well. It's not like you can actually ride them, so...
Gary M. The... Gary Mark 7. Alright, let's roll.
Whoa,
do we want to go find...
Tail.
Do we want to go and find, a trike?
Well, most of the Mijos are still up in the thing. How many do you have on you?
Like 100? How many Mijo berries did you not... Wait, how many were there?
Well, there was like... Oh, I pressed E. There was like another 100.
Oh. Alright, so we'll just go find a trike and we'll be right back.
Honestly, I miss the bush half the time. If you don't get it in the exact right area of the bush...
Yeah, it doesn't pick it, I know.
It's kind of annoying.
It's better than doing it by hand.
True that.
Because instead of like 5 clicks, it's 1.
And here comes the lag. right now, I just want to end this episode and play another game.
We can take a break if you want. Would you rather take a break?
Yeah, this... Oh, no, I want to finish this episode. And then just play something else. And this lag is fucking pissing me off.
Well, we're going to be a while finishing this off because we've got still got time track.
That won't be too long.
If we find a low level track. Yeah. And I don't think we should take the dinos with us.
I'm not. Okay, I'm here. I'm going to grab the very small stairs.
Alright, access inventory.
Yeah, that was 100 in here. How many do you have on your dino?
I had 165.
Hello?
Yeah.
How many do you have on your dino?
165, that's what I said.
Well, I have 100 on me, plus. Let me see what I have in Star Lord. That is Gary. You're on my way, Gary.
He's gotta come here.
I pressed him.
You have 69. I grabbed him. Let's go. I'm not taking my dinosaur.
Oh, I have to press you. Did you grab the narco berries?
Yes, I did. Oh, no, I didn't grab your narco berries. No, I grabbed the Mijo berries.
You're uncovered, aren't you?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Oh, my God, my screen. You were running slow motion. That was actually pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. It looked sick.
Oh, yeah. All good. Let's run. Running.
Flag? Is... My game's frozen. If it kicks me, don't you dare kick me. No.
Did it kick you? It kicked you, didn't it? We'll finish this later. Guys, so we have just come down to where we got our parasaurs because I was down here earlier and I saw some trikes. Hopefully, there are... There's one down there. Oh, there's one right here. What is it? Is it a boy? I want the boy. I want a boy.
There was the other one.
Down by the river. If this is a boy, I want it. If the other one's a boy, I want it. This is a female. You can have this one.
Okay.
No.
Turn around then. You got a trinket for me?
Hey, this one.
You got a trinket for me? Yeah. Oh my God, my dad is stacking it.
Yeah, no, no, press it. No, press comma. Bloody hell.
Comma?
No, comma, semicolon.
Already did. Are you gonna trinket? Dad's glitch. No, mind, I'm good.
Don't move, move.
What?
You're not good, it just pushed you away. There you go, use 3 trank arrows on him. What's this one over here, a female? Or a male?
Bro, I hate to break it to you, but he's not down.
Yes, you gotta wait for the trank arrows to kick in.
He's not going down.
Gotta wait for the trank... Oh, mine's only level 2, this will go down easy.
Come give mine another trank.
Hold up. Let me just get mine down, I wanna...
I'm just punching it.
Right, mine'll go down in a second, I feel
I got
mine.
Okay.
Mine's down.
Mijo's galore.
Yep.
There we go.
Mine's in, and I don't know what this music's for. There we go, it's gone now. No, it's not.
It's back. I'm not hearing any music.
Well, I was. Well, there's nothing's here anymore, so. Sorgy. Alright. My trike, I've got like 200 berries in my trike. It's nice and easy. Alright, so... Alrighty guys, so now that we've done this, well, I know I'm going to take a little short break. At least you can see that we've got our trikes taming. Mine's only level 2, so hopefully it'll tame a little bit quicker than yours.
Yeah, Mine's 13, I'm pretty sure. Lucky number.
13's not a lucky number. Friday the 13th.
No. 13's not a lucky number.
That's not a very lucky number.
You don't know why it's not a lucky number?
Because why?
Because everyone else hates it. Which means
oh my god. Wait, I think I've learned the triaxial, haven't I?
Yeah.
I learned it last time.
We have like 160 leather.
I'm just trying to find it. Triaxial. 140 leather. We have about 200 leather. Alright, okay, and remember, try not to, whatchamacallit, try not to hurt any other dinos while we're doing this. Because then our taming effectiveness goes down. It's not going to matter so much for...
I'm just getting berries.
Yeah. But if we can avoid it.
Will it affect both of us if one of us attacks something?
I don't know.
Just because we're in the same tribe?
I don't know. Not quite sure. I'm gonna take you out and you out. I feel like just dropping all the seeds on my bloody thing, eh? Right, so I haven't got... I've got over 200.
You should be fine.
Yeah. Alrighty, guys, so I'm just about to tame my trike, finally. And, I can't really talk, because, yeah, well, let's face it, she's only about halfway.
Mine's like 60%.
Yeah, but it is about 10 levels higher than mine. So, but with the amount of berries I've got, I could tame 3.
I still have... I wasn't collecting berries because I died.
Yeah, I still have a ton.
I just ate
78 berries. In general. Oh, looks like I'm about to tame. Come on, baby. Okay. Come on. Come. Have a look.
I was going to get on my mind.
Oh.
Oh my god, tame and effective is so long.
Oh yes, boys. Oh, we're nearly there. There we go. All right, what should I call my trikes? Tyson. Oh, Tyrone. No, Tyrone.
I hate Tyson. Yeah, do Tyrone.
Tyrone.
Yeah.
Tyrone. M1. Yeah, boy. Look at Tyrone. All right, we can take some. Oh, yes, I can put my wood in you. Oh, that sounds bad.
He doesn't look that healthy.
No, let him heal. How much weight can he hold?
How much?
365 at the moment. He's level 2, though, so he'll upgrade quickly.
They're so slow if you're not sprinting, the parasols.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
I know that. I was just like, I never realized how slow.
Alright. Boy. Alright, I'm going to put some more wood in him. So if you want to put stuff in... I'm going to go make a saddle.
What about moi?
What do you mean, what about moi?
Where's my saddle?
Well, get some hide.
I got half a hide in there, to be fair.
True. No, I think I have... I have 14 of me, so if I have enough, I'll make you some. I'm gonna leave Tyrone here to help you if you need it. Oh, look at me!
Look at me, look at me, look at me!
He gets wood. He collects wood.
Oh no, shit, Sherlock.
You get more thatch than wood.
I'm encumbered, what can I make?
Wait,
I'm an explosive.
They don't have much stamina.
Or just upgrade. I can hear running around, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna freak me out, because I think it's like charged at me.
What if I ran at you?
What would our dinos do? Because we're in the same tribe. They even do anything?
What do you mean?
Like, if we attacked each other and stuff on each other, would they do anything?
I doubt it. You definitely need to upgrade their stamina. They're not the best.
I swear, Tyrone should have an E at the end of it.
Hey? Should it?
I don't know if it should, but I think it should.
Fair enough. Oh my god, that just provided like a whole big space. Oh my god, and then he collects berries.
No shit.
But like so much more than the parasaurs. Oh yes. We could just kill our parasaurs now.
Whoa.
No, I wouldn't do that. I like the parasaurs. Oh, let's kill a dodo bird, though.
No, that's gonna make my taming effect just go down.
Oh, whoops. Guess what's just here?
Pastel.
No, move. Can you keep running further?
Oh,
yeah.
Turtle. I was looking at all. Why go and just bow it?
Because it levels up my dino. So just don't, just try to leave, I'll tell you if I need help. It just levels up my dino. No, it levels up my dino. I want to get him a bit higher.
Just let me. I only hit once.
There's a Dilo over there. Go kill it.
No, it'll probably kill me, to be honest. There you go. Why is my dino running that way? Freaking. Oh my fucking god. Serious?
Yeah. Guess what's down the way, though? One of those really fat things that we always get heaps of stuff off.
You mean the one, like the one you chase into the water? I'm in cupboard. How many do you need now?
Like 10. Which we might get from this Dilo I'm about to kill.
I doubt it.
No, there's $2 here. Okay. Unless that's a raptor, I'm not gonna kill it. It's a Dilo. Oh yeah.
How am I missing these shots? You should be hitting.
Got 5 from him.
Okay.
2 from him. We can kill this parasaur.
Oh my god. That's what I'm doing.
No, this is a beautiful.
I don't care.
No, I'm taming it. I'm taming it.
I don't care.
No.
My one died, so this one.
No. That was beautiful.
Is it dead?
Yes. That was
my
beautiful.
My one died, so that one had to die.
No, that was a beautiful.
My one died, so that one had to die.
Oh my god, you're such a heartless bitch.
Mine had to die, that one had to die.
Have no, it did not. Hide? It did not have to die.
Have you got enough hide?
Yes, I'm crafting it now.
Okay.
I can't believe you.
I'm not riding on you anymore. Yeah, well, mine got killed by a carno.
I have so much raw meat right now. There you go, just dropped it on the floor. It's on the floor.
Yeah, that was another package.
What does it take to tame a Patchy? Oh, guess. Uh-huh. Wait, no, guess what's here? Guess what's here?
Wait. Can I?
No, not the pterodactyl. Come back. You'll fall. Fall. Okay, maybe not.
How do you get it to wear the hat?
You gotta put it on the saddle.
Alright, it's mine. Wait, where's Groot going?
Oh, whoops, accidentally called him.
Groot!
I accidentally called him.
I actually love the name Groot. Yeah. What dino is that?
It's a Steg. We could probably take on a...
I'm fighting. I started to defend something.
Apache! It's the one I said we could tame.
Well, I'm fighting it.
Because I know it's saddle.
I don't know if I'm going to win it. Yeah.
Of course you're going to win it. You're in a trike.
Yeah, but it's me.
Honestly, you didn't even kill it then. You chopped down the tree.
Oh. No, how do I...
Oh, alright, well, so we got enough hide, clearly. Yeah, it's so much, I just love this. Well, anyway, guys, so that's going to be me for this video. I hope you all have enjoyed. Oh, I killed a last... Don't get cocky.
Well, why would this be here if I didn't?
True. But still, I'm still saying it. I hope you all did enjoy. And, Why can't I... Oh, you can't chop meat up with these guys. That kind of sucks.
Yeah, I just try. I spent ages trying to do it.
Makes sense, I suppose. Yeah, anyway, guys, so that's going to be it for today. I hope you all have enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And comment down below what you want to see or you have any suggestions. It's greatly appreciated. And see yous.